one of the best data recovery tools for Windows and Mac that you can find, just got better. Meet Disk Drill 6, the recovery software that's as advanced as it is intuitive. It introduces an advanced camera recovery feature, an enhanced byte-to-byte backup process, and up to 25% faster performance, all wrapped up in a streamlined, easy-to-use interface that requires no technical knowledge or skill to use. And the result? Well, faster scan speeds, smoother recovery, and higher success rates, whether you're new to Disk Drill or upgrading from a previous version. One of the most groundbreaking new features we've brought to Disk Drill is our advanced camera recovery module. Now, there are many recovery apps out there that claim to support camera video recovery, but these typically rely on standard recovery features that usually fail due to one key problem: fragmentation. And so cameras like GoPro or Insta360, Canon, DJI, and others often save their video files as fragments on an SD card. And traditional tools just can't reconstruct these original videos from these fragments. And as a result, the files are often corrupted and unplayable. The Advanced Camera Recovery Module is the first consumer-grade tool capable of reconstructing fragmented multimedia files. By intelligently scanning the entire SD card, it identifies and reassembles video, audio, and metadata fragments into fully playable videos. And it supports many different camera types as well, from DSLRs to action cameras to drones and dashcams to intelligent and smart microscopes and telescopes and even body cams. It also comes equipped with a lot of different settings for customization and best results. Next is the byte-to-byte backup creation process, which is something we've completely overhauled. This feature allows you to create a disk image of your storage device for backup or safe scanning purposes, but it's been made even better with new visual features that help guide you through the process. It now does a multi-pass backup by creating a full copy and then reattempts to back up previously skipped damaged blocks to ensure a more complete and accurate disk image. Disk Drill now automatically adjusts block size, which is important when working with damaged drives, and it also applies multi-threaded processing to the backup process, which increases efficiency by 60%. And speaking of efficiency, we've also dramatically increased the efficiency of the data recovery algorithms themselves. Just as in previous versions, you can opt for selective data recovery by choosing the desired scan mode, but Disk Drill 6 greatly improves data recovery from lost partitions specifically. We added an REFS partition scanner and support for APFS partition recovery on Windows. We also significantly improved the recovery success rate on corrupted NTFS, XFAT, and APFS partitions, achieving 20% better results. Deep scans have also become 25% more efficient as well, as we made refinements to more than 100 file formats and added support for new signatures. And all of these options and improvements will really just increase efficiency and speed up the process by only focusing on what you really need. And finally, alongside all of these main new features, Disk Drill 6 has improved in virtually every other way. We further refined the interface and better file filters and previews, making things even more streamlined. In the sixth iteration of Disk Drill, we've also added a much requested tool by professionals, a hex view of disks and partitions that provides you with the maximum transparency and insight into the data on your drives. And Disk Drill for Windows is the first data recovery app that has native support for ARM-based Windows 11 devices. And I could go on and on. Disk Drill 6 is the most capable yet easy to use it's ever been. If you've lost your files and you want the best file recovery software, try it for yourself and download it for free today.